Ladies and gentlemen, I'm your host, Michael Manning. Welcome back to Penn State Barron Esports. We are here on this Tuesday evening to bring you another game, Penn State Barron Valorant. Tonight, up against Keene University. That's right. Actually, Valorant tonight. I'm not working the name this time. Penn State Barron Valorant will be starting on the defending side. Keene starting on attack on Ascent, on Bind. What the? I swear on the map hover they said Ascent, and that's what I saw in my head. You got the game wrong last night, got the map wrong this time. All right. Again, Baron will be starting on the defending side. Them being the offenders, Baron rushing forward on ace on A site, trying to find a pick. However, Keene pushing ahead onto B. Luckily, Season of Panda almost got Season Midge, but Panda's caught on the way out. Ninja going for the plant. Planted. Do you like that? First spike is up. Okay. Had a quick disconnect, reconnect there from Pop. It's real good. Remember again. Wow, a clean flawless from Keene, just tearing the defenders apart. Look what Baron was going for there, that hyper-aggressive push. Just picking the wrong side to do it from. This round, curbing Baron's aggression a bit. However, we see Keene stacking on B yet again.
Launching smoke.
Baron with a heavy focus on A. Get caught here.
Spike
you can hear
planted.
That plant spike is up. Nice pick up Frank. Can't find the second one. Not takes him out. Ninja gunning down Pump through the smoke. And Jay catches Season.
One enemy remaining.
Odd and Ninja That's both securing another kill for a clean second round for Keene. Baron forced to buy here.
Resistance going up.
He's rushing A now.
Portal closed.
Big fight, first pick.
Spike planted.
Ninja, Frank and Panda, Jace, Gears 2, standing. 3. It's like that, all of a sudden, season's the last survivor. Again from defender side. Ooh. Waiting for a shot, but can't find it. The lock on the site. And some scavenged rifles. Gonna be a very clean third round. Four Keen just stacking, building this lead. Spot Keen once again stacking on site, getting ready for beam.
There.
Grand though, moving forward.
Toxin screen down.
Prepare for hellfire.
Oh my gosh. And it gets Frank Jace cures too. Jace taking, getting Nick's flash and then gunning down Nick despite it. So again, season taken out by Ninja, building that lead further and further. Down on Baron. He's gonna rush in and get that plant down on A. They're just struggling to find opportunity.
Here.
Remaining.
I'm catching 2-1. I remember. Odd guns down season and Nick.
Why did I sign up for this shit?
Oof. Fun barely gets that. Hits that defuse off. Almost a beautiful clutch up by Odd. Baron Mitch, stop it.
right here.
Planted.
Welcome to my world. Toxin screen down.
Remember, jump pushing onto the site. And it catches odd. Viper's pit is down.
Open up the sky.
Hammered on. Catches Kenny. Bandit guns down a third.
One enemy remaining.
Nice patience from Season catching Ninja as he tries to stop the defuse. Banda securing a quad, takes out Frank, and gets the defuse off for Baron. Continually closing that gap between Baron and Keen.
Drink some water, reload your mags, and let's get back out there.
Four to three, make that 4-2 as Season catches odd.
30 seconds
Kenny
left.
Ninja, 30 seconds left.
Smoke down. Right here.
Oh, stunned him out here. Kenny jumps around.
Standing. 10 seconds left.
Your old theft still goes through, but Puff sights Ninja. Being Baron back closer and closer. Almost tied now. 3-4.
Right here.
Jay getting a nice early double.
Grenade!
3 Fun Pops the Seekers. And he's down.
One enemy remaining.
Isn't takes that TP to bail out. They've had a 3-round streak. Keen manages to break it. We need another point on their board.
I'm no doctor, but I can patch a bullet hole or two. Let me know if you need healing.
I need a drop.
Smoke. Is a nickel catching a kill? Brain catching season.
One enemy remaining. Spike down A.
She got another Jape. Sup? Pushes him off. Last five member of Keen looking at 1v3. 30 seconds left.
30 seconds left.
Quietly creeping their way to A. Was that crosshair?
10 seconds left.
He sees Jay. Jay's sticking the... Wild Panda finishes that wall bang. Stop at the plant. Putting another round on Baron's board.
Thirty seconds left.
I'm seeing a rush towards A site from survivors like Okid. Panda and Puff dismantling them as they push in.
One enemy remaining.
Puff catches on to the smoke. All of a sudden, this last surviving member, Kenny. That buff gets Panda very low. Nick is down. Panda's down. Just finished off by Fun. Officially evening up the score. 5-5. The timeout called by Kino. They lost their lead.
Yes.
Immediate showstopper pop by Jaylee. There's some kind of pick here. Catches the bomb, buddy. No players. I'm getting that plant right behind the truck.
Open up the sky.
Remember, Dawn's up. He catches Kenny. You take your point. Pushing in the lamps. Team Ninja being caught by Odd.
One enemy remaining.
All of a sudden, Odd's the last surviving member. Catches Panda. Fun sticking the defuse. Season takes out Odd. Officially putting Baron in the lead.
Out of healing. Last round before the switch.
Viper's pit. Nick already on the wing, gathering intel. Viper's pit popped on A, but Keen is rushing, or on B, but wait. But what happened? I got super mixed up. Viper pit pop on A. A hard pivot on B with a hard pivot towards A. Barely got a 2v3 here. Showstopper pop.
Last player standing.
Ninja securing a triple. Evening up the score yet again, 6-6 as we go into the second half.
Sides.
Yeah. Clean triple by Jay.
I got the spike.
And recover the bomb. She is taking a deep, deep flank through attacker spawn.
30 seconds left.
Don't have time.
Satchel out. 10 seconds left. Last player standing.
Puff and Nick both get taken out, putting Keen back in the lead in the second half. Catches Jay. Baron to lead, they're using to push towards B.
Stim beacon down.
Curious to the game plan here. Beautiful flash. Kenny though. Getting two picks.
30 seconds left.
Gunning down Fun and Panda. Heavily wounded on Yop. Ninja guns down the other three. Oh my god. They're going for a sneaky flank. Turn them some of the sardines. They get another round of the board. For Keen University, 8-6.
That goes there.
Catches a pick on Ninja, 4-4 now. I do the spike finds you. I'm gonna have 3v3 here.
Remaining.
Nick, four.
Ace.
An ace for Nick. Beautifully done. Putting Barret on the board for the second round.
To jump. I'll handle this. Here. Fake teleport. Time to jump.
Herb's on down. Kenny finishes off season. He gets quick to yoink that Vandal. Catches JJ, gets buffed. Frank takes up fun. Nick gunned down in the smoke. Just gonna stick that defuse. In maintaining this 2-point lead. Panda catching ninja. Frank evening it up by taking out two members of Baron.
There.
Toxins going up.
Good fun. Capture that rifle. Just letting them know they stole that op.
Seconds left.
Brent's gotta make a move. Putting over to B. Which? Kenny has wired like it's home alone.
10 seconds left.
I've got your trail.
Keep cooking.
Spike down.
Pick up season. It's 2-2. No, Fun can't get the defuse off in time. It's gonna be another round for Keen.
Surrounded by Minha Familia. We won't lose.
And it's calling the timeout now.
There. There.
We're back to it. Ninja catches Puff and Kenny takes that season. Takes out Odd, Nick takes out Jay.
Thirty seconds left. Remaining.
Takes our fun. He sees down Frank, but is caught by Kenny. 11-7 now. Keen is one round away from match point on this first game. Ninja, 4-4. Frank Wallbang's Panda. Frank takes out fun nice and quick. Nick manages to finish off Frank, but is caught. He's just got a stall. Odd, the beautiful peak takes out season.
Dying here would be unfortunate. Spike diffused.
Putting Keen University on match point for this first game.
Match point.
It's a nice early pick on Jay.
Satchel out. Satchel out.
30 seconds left.
Few seconds left. Aaron's gotta make a move. He pops the Vipers, but the pop goes for the plant. Managed to get it. Nick takes out Ninja. Kenny finds Nick. Hunt puts Kenny down.
Heal up, squad.
Frank takes out Season. Fire shuts down. Odd catches Bandits. A 2v2.
One enemy remaining.
Puff catches Odd. He's gonna move into here. Peek's fun and gets taken out. Baron not going down yet. 8 to 12. They've got to keep this up though.
Who's next?
Bodies drop on both sides. That Season's gonna have 1v2. Taken out and with that defuse. That's gonna be game one.
Defenders
going
win.
To Keene University. We're gonna take our 5-minute break, folks. No go anywhere. We'll be right back. You're on twitch.tv/ParodySports. folks. We are back. Our second round of the night between Penn State, Baron Valorant, and Keene University. Going to Ascent. See, I wasn't wrong. I just had him in the wrong order. Baron will once again be starting on the defending side. Keene on attack. Almost seeing a mirrored comp this time. My difference being the Killjoy and Cypher pick. The map we've seen Baron perform on time and time again, especially on the defending side, be their chance to steal back the momentum tonight. Members of Baron are down and Spike is planted.
Last player standing.
Frankie Kenny tear apart their main defenders. Round one goes to Keene. Gun down from behind. One mage take out Odd, but his gun down by Kenny. Just like that, Spike is planted on A site.
Yikes.
Tag rifle. Ooh, Frick is down.
One enemy remaining. Last player standing.
Ooh, season almost clutching that. Can't quite catch it. Two for Keene. Baron once again forced to buy on this third round. Guns down, Nick. Oh, takes out Jay.
Out of charges.
Careful.
Thank you.
30 seconds left.
Love gunning down Kenny as he tries to peek. And it catches on.
One enemy remaining.
Rick tries to dive in.
10 seconds left.
Here's a quad.
The winds shift in our favor.
Curing Baron that third round.
Turret out.
Wow, this is a nice spot.
It's gonna get that plant.
Nowhere to run.
Fun catches odds TP. Fun catches season and Fun takes out Frank.
Last player standing.
And this gun down.
Enemy remaining.
He catches Ninja. Nick halfway defusing, taking out Kenny.
Clutch.
And finishing it off. Even up the score.
Three suppressed. My ult's ready.
One enemy remaining.
Baron managed to wipe
the site. 30 seconds left.
A survivor and a flawless round for Baron. They take the lead. Oh, oop. My bad.
Bomb grenade out.
Drink pop, then no command. Where's gonna be? Nick waiting it out. Downs Frank. Thinks the ulti's still alive.
30 seconds left.
I know
it's the plant. Kenny gets the revive. One's turn to pop the no command. Gotta be careful.
Here. Stealing sight.
Takes out Ninja. 3v2. Kenny picks up season.
Last player standing.
Bandit catches Kenny. He's gonna manage to get that defuse off. Building Baron's lead.
Get out of my way.
One suppressed.
He's catching Panda and Fun.
Last player standing.
Guns down Frank. He's running out of time. Head by the wallbang does manage to catch Puff on the way down. This finished off. Five round win streak for Baron. Buff does catch Jay, but Spike is planted.
Nowhere to run.
Odd catch is fun.
Area.
He takes out Puff, finally putting an end to Baron's win streak.
Finding.
Standing ahead.
Your members of Baron down.
Spike planted.
No more. Cover going out.
Last player standing.
Death Pen is the last survivor.
One enemy remaining.
Tim versus Ninja. He takes out Ninja. Making a 1v1, gets flashed! But Frank can't secure the kill! Panda surviving with 7 HP. Manages Clutch. To take the round.
You forget your place.
Just under a minute. The key to rush on the site. But takes out two. Four, just like that, four members. Keen fall. Frank, the last survivor, 5 HP. Top 5 fun. Another round for Baron. They are 7-3.
A bow and arrow is old fashioned. Sometimes old ways are best.
Catches fun. Nice early pick for Keen.
Cover going out. You are powerless here.
Little command pop from Frank.
Flashbang. Shutting them down. Too suppressed.
I know exactly where you are.
Jake's not making buff. It's just teammate.
Last player standing.
Frank taking that season and Puff. And they're just gonna back off.
In the half.
I need this.
Turret out.
Turret out.
So no command pop from fun, just the spike is planted. Fun is downed.
One enemy remaining. Team Ace. Switching sides.
Jump by Ninja. Peeking just the opportune time. We're in the second half.
Alarm bot.
Poor Baron managed to get the spike planted on A site. Hunkering down the raptors.
Last player standing.
See that too. Baron just gets rushed down.
Thanks.
First round of the half.
It is over.
Gonna go too keen. Getting closer and closer to closing that gap between them and Baron. It's almost tied.
Right here. Right here. Revealing area.
Takes out fun. That's two members of Baron down. Nick evens it up. Both teams just trading back and forth.
Shot dart.
One enemy remaining. 30 seconds left. Last player standing.
Okay, just catch. Jay flanks around Puff. Tying the scores.
Snack time! Sorry. Only brought enough for me.
Cover going out.
It catches three.
Lock in sight.
Then you're gonna rush over to get that plant.
Watching here.
Let's freak it out. Slowly creep their way through mid.
Spike planted. One enemy remaining.
And have number advantage. Jane Frank both secure pick.
Seconds left.
Taken out. My ult is ready.
Last player standing.
And last I remember, does manage to get the spike planted. Careful, now creep his way straight to Kenny Nod. And he catches him. Gonna be a free defuse for Odd. Evening up the scores yet again. Or for Kenny, I guess.
My thanks.
Spike defused.
Pop that blade storm. Is that Panda?
Player standing.
With King Lesser, I remember. He needs to bring two down with him. round will go to Baron. Take a timeout call from Keen.
Right here. Right here. Deep breath.
Suppressive. G's turn to pop the blade storm. Very quick spike plant. Turret
destroyed.
Beautiful. Odd. Odd still makes you gun down with fun and season. I think it's got the smoke.
Last player standing.
Through a hell of a scramble, Odd manages to survive. He's gonna get that defuse off.
Thrifty.
I need nothing to win.
Evening it up yet again.
You should run.
Take that, Jay.
Careful.
See this killjoy. Make it a bit awkward. He's going for the plant.
Spike planted.
Ninja guns down Panda inside the smoke. We're gonna have 4v4 here. Gets two.
Last player standing. One
so the seed
enemy
of the last survivor does catch Ninja, but Kenny with the flank takes him out, officially giving Keen University the lead in the second game.
Give me a moment. I need to sit back up. I need this. Here.
Suppressing. I have the spike. Drop the spike.
Thirty seconds left.
He's catching ninja. He and Puff rushing over to get this plant. 15 seconds left. They're gonna manage.
Last player standing.
Like that Puff's gonna have 1v4. He catches them. That's going to be another defuse and another round for Keen. 11 to 9 over Baron. Calling a timeout of their own.
Here.
God, pick it up here. Being two rounds away from taking the whole night.
Here.
Oh, the recut bolt. On the tree, sneaky.
Powerless.
There's no command pop. Strike for Zed Bud. 3v2 is Panda takes out Ninja.
One enemy remaining.
And catches Panda. Stop running towards B. Bring it on, are you way ahead of him?
Seconds left.
Oh no, Frank's there to catch Pop. Just like that, Keen is on match point. Night point. They take this, they take the game.
There.
Shutting them down. There. One suppressed. Flashbang.
Remember Baron down, make that two.
Scatter flash.
And devise himself TP'd onto B site. The spike is with Puff in main. That is down. That's three down. Sudden Baron having the number advantage.
Last player standing.
Takes out Kenny. Frank's on site. Take that season. Just move out the flashbang. Band is right there. Baron not giving up quite yet. It's 10 to 12. They're going two more rounds. See this going to overtime.
Take flight.
You should run.
I am the hunter.
He's popping that killjoy. Odd right outside of the radius, looking to see if he can find a pick.
Spike planted.
Catches two. Enemy Jane Franker down. Puff takes down two more.
Blood.
And Nick catches the last one. And closer to this overtime. Catches Frank running. Odds the last survivor.
Watch them run.
I rotate over to B as Baron goes for the plant. Spike's planted on A.
Spike planted.
Caught by the recon bolt. Quad for Nick. We're going to overtime.
Switching sides. Overtime.
Here.
And once again, on the defending side.
Shadows traveling. Here, stealing sight.
It said spike planted. He takes up Fundus, Jay catches Panda, takes down as well.
Here.
Last player standing.
Flawless round for Keen University. They're one round away from taking this whole night.
Match point.
Two here. He's managed to get that spike planted on B site.
Here.
One enemy remaining.
Beautiful stuff from both Baron attackers. Resetting the overtime.
Switching sides. Overtime.
Their tech is only as good as their skill. And there, we have some feet.
Placing
swarm grenade.
Enemy remaining.
They're tearing spike through the attackers. It's taken out by Nick, putting Baron on match point. They managed to take this. We'll be moving on to game three.
Switching sides. Match point.
Right here. Shot done.
Takes out two. It's 3v3. We also have Pop Keen. Susan goes for the plant, taking out Kenny. Give me two Puff Midge to catch Frank! And he dinks Jay for a quad. Ladies and gentlemen, we are moving on to game three. We'll be taking another quick 5-minute break in between. Don't go anywhere. As soon as folks are ready, we'll be right back with the third and final game between Keen and Baron. And you're on twitch.tv/BaronEsports. Don't go anywhere. Howdy, folks. Welcome. We're about to start our third and final game of the night between Penn State, Baron Valorant, and Keene University. It's been a hell of a couple games. Going into overtime of last game. Here we are. This one decides.
There.
Baron tagging out two members of Keen.
One enemy remaining.
Just like that, Ninja's the last survivor, not for long. Baron getting a beautiful start to the second, to this third game. Taking the first round.
I got enough time to go into the Astral Form?
Right on both sides. Buff cover that flash. Catches Kenny as he rushes in.
Be faster.
Barely sees Jay's shoulder. Ninja Spike and Spike down, are down.
Guardian? Of what? The ground?
Takes out odds, curing that round for Baron.
To watch us?
That's him.
Being a force by now on Keen's side.
Yes, this should do. That goes there. Oh, this is a nice spot. Yes. This should do. This goes here. Wow, this is a nice spot.
Look at him, 45. It's fun catches Kenny. Wow, that's petty. I'm sorry. Keen going out of the way to throw the rifles out of the map. On the off chance Baron do get a clean sweep, they cannot fully equip all five of themselves.
Consume it.
Break Mage, jerk up the spike.
Look out.
One enemy remaining.
No drama.
But secures it? And even through the force by Baron.
Gun here.
Take the third round.
Well, I reckon morale's gonna be pretty low over there. With blocking vision.
Thirty seconds left.
Down, mid.
Seconds left. He's running out of time. Not enough. I can't get the spike down. It's gonna be another round for Baron. 4-0.
Yes, this should go. That goes there. This goes here. Wow, this is a nice spot. That goes there. Yes, this should do.
Cover going out.
I've got your trail.
Ninja's firebomb catches Nick. It's fun to see how Kenny evens it up. Spike is planted on B. Gun surrounded and or Jay surrounded, taken out by Fun. Lead storm pop by Pop.
One enemy remaining.
There's a quad. Let's go for that defuse. Buff digs Ninja with that last knife. Barons take a fit. Take a timeout call already by Keen. Get a sense of what's going on. Panda catches Kenny. That is a sixth consecutive round for Baron. They're building a hell of a lead. All that momentum they've been building since the start of the night.
This goes here. That goes there. Yes, this should do. This goes here. Fly, my wind assassin. Do what you do best.
Nick is caught. The frag still catches Frank. Even through the blind, Panda guns down Odd and Ninja. A sudden burst of action. Kenny is the last survivor.
I know exactly where you are.
Let's have fun and pops the neural theft. Even with the Neural Theft, Puff pops Kenny. Seven rounds for Baron.
I should probably place some stars in the astral plane. I should do.
This is a nice spot.
Obscuring vision.
Jay pops the showstopper. Not much effect. Jay catches Panda.
Spike planted.
It gets planted on a B. Ball is down. Oh, catch a J. Odd guns down Nick. Season's down. I was taken out by Ninja. Finally, Keen managed to break Baron's win streak, putting a point on the board.
Each trigger.
Make is fun. Frank, just back it off.
30 seconds left.
Odd ninja push onto B.
Dead.
Last player standing.
Those guys band against that ninja and Frank and Odd. Three. All three attackers taken out. Establishing the ball in Baron's court. 8-1.
Got your trail.
Frank catches Nick.
Spike down mid. One enemy remaining.
Catch fun. Taken out by Panda. 9 for Baron. 3 rounds, or 4, sorry, rounds away from taking this knight. Funimation to catch a ninja.
Hawk out. Seek them out.
Why destroy it?
Careful.
Wake up. I must wait a moment.
They catch Jay, catches Frank.
My ultimate is ready.
One enemy remaining.
Takes down Kenny and Odds, the last survivor. Stump up. 7 seconds. Fun takes out Odd.
Last round before the switch.
Shinbik's been a lot of help when it comes to the smoothness of everything. Whoever's asking in the chat. All right, last round before the side switch. Baron, 3 rounds away from taking the entire night. A massive swing when it comes to how the rest of the night is gone.
Keep up.
It's being last round. No reason to hold back.
Off your feet!
Cage trigger. Found you.
He managed to take that one. Switching out through that smoke.
I know exactly where you are.
Spike planted.
Jay managed to catch season. Nick takes that Frank. 3v3. Can he finish off Nick? Bandit TV's behind.
Last player standing.
Puff's the last survivor. Ninja managed to take out Pup. Big two on the board for Keen moving into the second half. Baron now on the attacking side. Yeah, that smoke gets blinded. Takes him out.
Spike down.
Frank managed to take two with him. He gets Nick.
Spike down. Takes out
Kenny. 2v2.
Okay, Panda catches Ninja.
Hey, he's clear. Clip that real quick. Odd spotted. Two attackers. Panda takes him out. 11-2. Baron 2 rounds away.
Standing.
Some Bandit's the last surviving member on Baron's side. Out of Spike looks the gameplay might just be deal as much damage Keen's pocketbook as possible.
Seconds left.
And so we're playing Metal Gear. Like, still down.
Unimportant.
10 seconds
left. You
know,
two. Break does manage to finish him off. It's a nice little extra bit of change in Panda's pocket, though. Jake taking out two members of Baron.
Last player standing.
Randy Kenny.
Spike down B. Seconds left.
Jay secures four.
We're here because we're the best. Don't any of you forget that.
Retrieve the spike.
Stay on sight. Scatter.
Spike down B.
Here.
At odd, evening it up. And it takes out Jay.
One enemy remaining.
Kenny's down. Panda gets three, taking out Frank, putting Baron on match point for the
match
night.
Point.
Party's over. Let's show them out.
He catches ninja. It's another member of Keen down. Every time I look away from Panda, finds a kill.
Player standing.
Just like that. Just like that, it's over.
Attackers win.
Panda with a quad secures the whole night for Baron in a beautiful reversal. Losing the first one, bringing the second to final possible round, and a clean sweep for the third. Beautiful stuff. Folks, thank you so much for tuning in. I've been Nils Buckman. Follow us here on twitch.tv/BaronEsports so you don't miss a thing. Follow us on YouTube so that any episodes you do miss, you find the recording stuff. Make sure to swing by tomorrow, same time, same place, for another set of Overwatch 2. Folks, please, be safe, be good to each other, and have a fantastic night.